Hello. Bye bye. First day. Okay, so life of a noob. Okay, so I'm going to spend 45 minutes just playing these guys. So, will be disqualified. I mean, the ripe potato is the scary one. He's old. And no one likes the ripe potato. Because the ripe potato... Actually, the ripe potato is not that bad. But this one, this specific ripe potato, has a formula that will grow up 500 times. 400. 320. I'm not gonna fall. What I'm going to do is I'm going to freak out. You gotta buy this sword. Wait. Oh my god. I just came back to the server. I was in 12 minutes ago. I'm not a killer. I know this guy. He's gonna make me try to follow me. Hello. I'm no boss, what the heck? I can't even hurt you. Am I the boss? It's nothing. I'm being followed by two. Hi. Oh, he's the boss. Oh, I wanna be the boss! There's a boss on what the heck I'm doing. Like that. What do you want? I don't know what this noob wants. Oh, yeah, thank you. I can obviously, I have nothing to trade for that. Because I've earned it 7 million times. What is he doing? I don't. I don't need it. Just tell that. I don't need it. Oh man, I'm using bad grammar. I forgot to put the cap on. There we go. I don't need anything. Okay. Let me go. I told him that. You don't need to touch those. Does he not get what nothing is? I don't need a pirate coat. You know what I would buy though? I would buy nothing. I think I broke out. That actually kind of sounded nice. Actually, that is a good rhythm. I stroke into the deep parts of the desert to find this. It's not the desert. The desert is all the way 35,000 inches from here. Actually, that's way too short. Okay. 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, Pretty intense. That sounds kind of weird. Put away treehouse. It's a brick man. I'm gonna make it. sounded way too scary. Like, do you not know how scary that was? Yep, well, I'm also giving away Val. If you find me in your fam, I will give you a helmet that I don't have yet because I haven't started 2 days ago, so I'm already getting prepared. Like, I just started getting prepared. Like, I'm gonna get prepared tomorrow, and I'm doing another one. So, the event I'm talking about is, if you see me, instead of just giving you a helmet, I'll give you something, one of these weapons, or things. The only thing I will not give you is... I don't have anything. Well, okay, well, that's interesting. So, you can get one of these, or you can get a helmet, which I'm going to do that, or you can get 70,000 bells. Those are the three options you have. One, or you can grab one of these, or you can grab 70,000 bells, or you can get a helmet. And you can find me in these worlds. Arcadia, Redfin, Redville, Avalanche, Green Wilds, the Dunes, this place, and the Goonlands, I guess. Why is my sword face down? Those are the worlds you can find me. I will mostly be in these, but you can, there's a slight chance I'll be in Arcadia. We'll see what they are. So yeah, I'll just be in those, and you can find me. Once you find me, you can ask me for these things. You can ask me for one of these weapons, even in these. You can ask me for one of them. You can only ask for three, though. You can't ask for, like, for all of them. And you ask for three, so you have three options. Which is wisely. Okay, I want to sprint, because I don't want to fight that. The mini-boss is, like, one of those, except bigger, and it has two other arms. Which is, so, if you find me, you can ask me for a helmet, or one of these gears, or 70,000 bells. I'll give it to you for free. But you have to find me. And the only way I can give you... Well, I'm already doing your event, so... Because, like, the last event was just helmets, so... Putting two new things. I'll write the... I think I'll write... Instructions. So, go to the description. So, you can actually... Find the... I'm going to fight the lion, yam, because the yam drops, those are the guardians, so the lion protectors, I don't know what they're called, but like, they drop the health regen necklace. I am legit stuck. I've been stuck in Swordburst 2, partially, so there's like an old, another dimension. It took me a while to memorize what's there. Okay, let's just do it now. Spoiled potato, spoiled potato. You are the spoiled potato. Get out of here. Okay. Do it later. Well, I'm not just trying to fight the boss, folks. I'm just trying to fight the boss. You guys are my main force. But now we have to do it all over again because you ruined it. Spoiled potatoes, spoiled potatoes. You are the no. Now I have to redo the song. There's two ways of singing it. There's the last one, and there's another one which I'll sing. Sing this is the second one. Spoiled potato. You stupid spoiled potato. I hate spoiled potatoes. You are the oldest one. You are the rotten one. You stupid spoiled potato. Spoiled potato, spoiled potato. You stupid spoiled potato. You suck. Wow. If I hit one, I'll take one of these. So now let's do the ordinary. Blue potato. Potato. He's the potato. I'm not the potato. Blue potato. Who's the potato? I'm not the potato. Okay, avalanche or death? Okay, so blue man or avalanche? Old potato. Old potato. Moldy potato. Spoiled potato. Old potato. Okay, well, we're going to Doomlands. I really wish I got the Dooms place because I'll be really good. This is my favorite place. Not good enough level. These guys are as strong as I can for four boss against me. Never mind, we only got stunned in the Swordburst. No, they're the strongest Swordburst boss. You might get the time. These guys better give to good XP. It's not that good. It's not that good, but I want to come to it, you guys. I'm going to get to it.
Pretty nice. One of my teeth are
I'm going to tell you something. Either way, if you find me,